It was one of the most heinous crimes I'd ever seen.
Monday on Bravo.
This is going to be a repeating pattern until this guy is caught.
Step into the mind of a serial killer.
This is need-driven behavior. He has to engage in it.
And see how their collections...
This killer collects jewelry.
...led to convictions.
These similarities were more than a coincidence.
Why would a killer do it?
The new series, Mark of a Killer, Monday, 8:30 on Bravo.